The Uganda Sickle Cell Rescue Foundation was founded in 2013 with an aim of promoting sickle cell disease awareness while improving the quality of lives of people living with sickle cell disease in Uganda. 300,000 sickle cell births occur in sub-Saharan Africa every year. 80% of those who are born will die before the age of 5 years. In Uganda, 13.5% of the population has sickle cell trait, with 1 in every 7 people having sickle cell trait and 1 in every 150 people having sickle cell disease.
You need to have or know somebody who suffers from sickle cell anemia to be able to appreciate what this disease causes to humans and to people. It is painful, it is heartbreaking.
And we find that we lose many of them out in the community. Some of them die. Some of the parents come and inform us later when the children died.
We offer psychosocial support to sickle cell patients through counseling. We carry out free screening and testing of sickle cell disease. We provide free medication. We have awareness programs where we give free sickle cell information related with the disease. We have family empowerment programs.
As the foundation, we have tried to create the awareness. Though thousands of children continue to die every day, those that don't die suffer from the overwhelming health effects of this disease. We call upon you today to help and support the millions of people living with sickle cell disease. We call upon you today to take the sickle cell test to make sure we can have a sickle cell-free generation.